What's up, everybody? Welcome to this episode of Motivational Monday, brought to you by your truly King Triple C. You guys remember to go get your Triple C mindset at Fanatic Wrestling. Let's get straight to it. The phrase that comes to mind today is, where is it that you give your time? And the reason why I'm going to say, where is it that you give your time? Because it doesn't matter if you're a YouTuber. Yes, I'm talking about that sleazy, sorry-ass Jake Paul, but at the same time, you got to give credit where credit is due. Even though what I'm saying is, even though he beat a mediocre guy that just knows nothing but wrestle with mediocre hands like Ben, I feel bad. But at the same time, I'm kind of pissed at him because he did talk a lot. And it's not just about you just getting attention. If you're going to go out there, you better go out there and actually perform. One thing is for sure. When I go out there and I fight and I talk stuff, I go out there and I compete. And you better damn know that I'm going to get my hand raised. Anyhow, getting back to Jake Paul, if you dedicate your craft or whatever you're doing, even if you're a YouTuber, but keep in mind too, the kid comes from a wrestling background. He's a wrestler that became famous off of YouTube, but in reality, he's still a wrestler. And what wrestling teaches you is just completely different, man. So anyhow, if you dedicate your time to the certain craft or something, especially being a wrestler, you can be a mediocre guy with mediocre hands like Ben Askren. You guys are going to think I'm crazy, but I personally think that Jake Paul will beat Tyron Woodley. He don't want no smoke with Triple C, but I personally do believe and I feel that he will beat Tyron Woodley. Why? It's because Tyron Woodley, he has all that muscle. We've seen his fights, he gets tired. He only has that overhand, right? And it's good and it's vicious. But in that 8-round fight with a kid that has a chip on his shoulder, he wants to demonstrate to the world. I'm sorry, guys. You guys are going to hate me. But I know, I boxed amateur. Daniel Cormier can't say he fought amateur boxing. A lot of these guys cannot say, I've been there and I've done that. If the guy is dedicating his time, he will beat the average guys with average hands in the UFC. Anyhow, I'm not hating. I'm just stating facts. I've boxed. I've been there before. I've gone up against the best. I've wrestled. I've done mixed martial arts and I've conquered all of these. Anyhow, if you guys don't like what I just said, you guys can all do me a favor and bend the knee to King Triple C. 2.